study African American history?
I think it's important to study African American history because African slaves had many battles and achievements in the United States. Also, slaves played a huge role in the labor of each one of the crops that made the United States thrive into the country it is today, like the production of cotton in the South, which was solely produced by black slaves. The history of African Americans coincides into the history of the United States, so it's important for men and women to know the background of African Americans to truly understand the history of America.
In this time, crops were the most important type of trade, and without the labor of African Americans, these crops would have never been produced and traded. The conditions of participating in these labors were very strenuous and horrible conditions. The success of our crop trade in the 1800s were majorly responsible by the African American slaves, who worked day in and day out.
America was very new and changing every day for the benefit of free blacks in antebellum America. Even though slavery was very prevalent, there were some free blacks living mostly in the North. Although that sounds like the free blacks were equal to the white men, that is not the case. Free blacks faced fugitive slave laws, which meant they could be kidnapped and taken back to slavery. This showed that African Americans were not respected as people, and it also showed that they were not respected as equals in American society. The segregation of neighborhoods helped to make the black elite an important group in the early 19th century.
African American slavery obviously helped fuel the United States economic motor, but what is it that made African Americans work for people who treated them unfairly? For over a century, historians have debated the Old South slave system. Ulrich B. Phillips portrayed slavery as a paternalistic institution in which Christian slaveholders cared for largely content slaves. Other historians deny paternalism and believe that the slave system revolved around the forceful intimidation slaveholders placed upon their slaves.
Africans were first taken to the New World, specifically Virginia, to tend to British tobacco plantations for the sake of British multiculturalism and colonial expansion. Revered for their success in the Portuguese and Spanish plantations, Africans were found most suitable to work plantations in lieu of the failed success of Native American coerced labor. However, although the original blacks that were first brought to North America were not free, they were not originally slaves. They were indentured servants. However, that did not last long because the prospect of chattel slavery, which is the coercion and ownership of laborers as personal property for personal gain, would prove to be much more advantageous to business than indentured servants.
That's why I hold with all I have, that's why I hold.